thought I had it pretty well. But when I moved to New York City, I saw my childhood had been hell. There were redwoods, there was coastline, there was sun and there was skiing. There were cable cars and Vespas and ultimate frisbeeing. Oh, sure, there was Lake Tahoe, Big Sur and Yosemite. But I never saw the Hamptons and I never rode the Jitney. Sides. And if I got lucky one day, would I see it from the inside? I grew up dreaming of this jitney, but I knew not what it was. So I was shocked and so surprised to learn. The jitney's just a fucking bus.
Just a fucking bus, the Jitney's just a fucking bus, the Jitney's just a fucking bus, the Jitney's just a fucking bus.
I used to go to the Hamptons to work on my tan. Back in the day when the jitney was a van. Now you make a reservation. Watch out for the vicious elbows. You have to have your whispered conversation on illegal cell phones. I'm gonna switch buses at the very next hamlet.
In that case, can I use your outlet?
Pretzels, party mix, and free Wi-Fi. It's the Concorde of the 495. So over the top luxurious. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a fucking bus.
It's just a fucking bus. The Jitney's just a fucking bus. The Jitney's just a fucking bus.